Yeah, once we get to the whatever tutorial, if there's one.
Cool.
I'm excited for this. It's been a long time since I've played like a hardcore
Montana
game like this. I played Outward for a little bit. Outward?
A treasure state.
Both.
Okay, because there's a lot of
people got a lot of
years before.
Oh.
Nice. I just listen to the thing that's going on.
Call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph C.
They call him.
Oh,
our
hey, Ben.
Huh?
Knows in the outside
what?
World
Ben commented.
Oh, he's already
don't
in?
Believe.
Yeah.
Good lord, he jumps in fast.
Have no
he's one of my best followers and viewers.
So.
I appreciate Ben.
This game is, brutal.
Okay, I thought he just ripped his eyeballs out.
He did.
Did he?
I see. Yeah, he went like this. He said, I will make them see.
Oh, I thought he went like that and like popped him out.
No, no, he like...
Oh, that's better. Because I was supposed to say, ripping eyeballs out? It's a lot of effort. They're not meant to come out.
There he is, crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around. You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph C.
Oh, thanks, Ben. I appreciate it.
Fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Hmm.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
I'm interested to actually meet him.
Over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. The plan is to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get in any trouble, you just let me know.
10-4, over and out.
Ooh.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the
I'm gonna die so many times.
Fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
I wanna look out the window.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Oh. Good lord.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
Are there zombies?
We're going in.
Set her down.
Alright, roger that.
I don't know, it sounds like there's some gurgling and grumbling like zombies.
Three rules.
Maybe I just heard things. That might have been it.
Stay sharp. Let's go! They'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook
easily. Oh, thanks.
Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Why am I walking so slow?
I don't know.
Yeah, but they don't respect.
It's all about the. It's all about the. Amount of words they gotta tell you.
King Corsos. Random hound dog. Poor doggy.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these.
Where's my gun?
Rookie? On me. And you? Just try not to do anything.
Gosh.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
I have a very bad feeling this is going to go very poorly.
Yep.
Something is coming.
Can I draw my weapon? I want to be able to have it at the ready.
We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will
not. Oh, so gonna die.
Sheriff, come on, hold on.
We will not.
No, I have not played with Far Cry game before.
Or they're depraved, but he hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
I wanted to play Far Cry 4.
Joseph,
I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm.
Yeah.
I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that senator! Hold on and don't stand!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it.
Yeah.
Go.
It looks like a trigger happy.
Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold,
it is right.
It was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Andrew.
Sweet boo, buddy.
The best thing to
do. Good boy.
Is to walk away.
I don't like this. I'm the one. Oh, I'm like a second and a half ahead of you.
Get captions. Yeah, there you go.
These places actually exist, by the way, and have existed in the past.
Who's here?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down.
Shiitake mushroom. Did a person just
jump through himself with the blade? Yeah.
Yep. That would be a horrible way to die.
Just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Say what?
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God's kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand
in
our way.
Where's the sheriff at?
These, the harbingers of truth, will see the truth.
Oh, did you just leave me?
That's what I said, the guy's scummy.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna be the first one I kill.
So this is gonna be the best running game that's like this quality that I've seen in a long time.
Enter, escape. Run, run. Oops. Run, sick. Bob and Reef! Yeah. Oh, shoot. E. Okay. Let's go. Jump through a window? That's stupid. Sure, yeah, I can. How did I not take fall damage from that?
Out there, listen, if anyone's still alive,